The trolley problem is a thought experiment designed to see how we would react to different moral dilemmas. In this case, a train is racing towards five people on a track. However, you have the chance to switch to another track with only one person. Should you do it? Automated cars aim to herald a world of safer transport. And in doing so, we'll have to make ethical decisions on our behalf, in circumstances similar to the trolley problem. I say similar, however, as the trolley problem only works in a vacuum. Automated cars will be operating in the real world with its complex physics and unpredictable humans everywhere. Let's take a quick example. There is an automated car driving when a cyclist overtakes an oncoming vehicle. There could be many outcomes here, which would be impossible to compute easily, never including a binary choice. Now, increase the complexity of the situation again, our possible future outcomes increase exponentially. It becomes clear that these types of moral choices shouldn't be simplified down into two binary options, as seen in the trolley problem. Together we can move on the conversation of ethics and AI. For more information, check out the Machine Ethics podcast.